بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. يا رب إن شاء الله لجميع المشاركين نتمنى الصحة والسلامة والتوفيق إن شاء الله بقوة الله تعالى. ننتقل إن شاء الله في درسنا اللي هو Unit 2 A Good Job. شرحنا في درسنا السابق الزمن المضارع البسيط اللي هي Present Simple Tense، وقلنا شلون الكونستركشن مالته، التركيبة شلون يتركب هذا الزمن المضارع البسيط. أخذنا في حالاته المثبت والمنفي والاستفهام اللي هي affirmative, negative, question وshort answer. شلون نفهم زمن المضارع البسيط واللي هو أهم زمن، لأن أغلب الحديث يكون في زمن المضارع البسيط. زين، ننتقل هنا في درسنا Do a good job. Present simple قلنا he, she, it. Questions and negatives هاي كلها تتحدث عن زمن المضارع البسيط اللي أخذنا بالفيديو الأول. ننتقل إن شاء الله اللي بعدها اللي هي jobs. Jobs اللي معناتها الوظائف أو المهن. What time is it هاي راح نجيها إن شاء الله أيضا، اللي هي السؤال عن الوقت. Starter. What are the jobs of the people in your family? Tell the class. يقول لك ما هي المهن لأفراد عائلتك مثلا. For example, you are talking about your father, your mother, brother, sister, and so on. For example, my father is a doctor. My mother is a teacher. My brother is a worker. وهكذا يعني تبدي بالتحدث عن شنو مهنة شخص في عائلتك. Two outdoors jobs مهن يعني وين خارجية، مو مثلا في داخل بنايات أو هذا، لا مهن خارجية. واضح شلون؟ زين، عندنا هنا present simple he she it. عندنا هنا for example engineer Andrew Johnson. Andrew 30 is an engineer. He comes from New Zealand, but now he lives in Scotland. He works on an oil rig 440 km from the coast of Aberdeen. He works 12 hours a day for 2 weeks, and then he has 2 weeks holiday. He earns 200 euro a day. In his free time, he goes to the gym and plays snooker. He isn't married. نجي بعدها أيضا عندنا سيرة أخرى اللي هي زيولوجيست كلاوديا لوك. كلاوديا 41 is American. She's a zoologist and she teaches at a university. She lives in California and works with her husband, Jim, at the research center in the Mojave Desert, where she studies snakes and other animals. She likes working in the desert. In her free time, she writes songs and walks her dog, Brawl. She earns about $6,000 a year. مثل ما تلاحظون شباب انه اغلب الاستخدام للافعال هو في زمن المضارع البسيط. And as you recognize that they underline this verb, for example, comes, he comes from New Zealand. وهكذا زي عندنا الافعال في بصيغة المضارع. راح نجي إن شاء الله أيضا نشرح the pronunciation اللي هو معناته تلفظ. Tape script 2.2 listen and calmly the chart practicing the verbs. وعندنا S في حالاته الحرف S. واضح شلون؟ في نهاية الجملة يعطينا ثلاث أصوات likes comes teaches، فيعطينا الصوت S وZ وIs. واضح شلون؟ نجيها هنا نشوف. A pronunciation of S at the end of words, يعني في نهاية الكلمات. Is, شو وقت يجينا الصوت هذا حرف الاس is in syllables, واضح شلون اللي هي في الاصوات المهموسه C S X Z double S C H S H G E مثل امثله races buses boxes prices kisses watches dishes changes واضح شلون عندنا voiceless اللي هي الأصوات الصامتة يعني P sleeps K books T huts F cliffs GH laughs PH graphs واضح شلون وعندنا voiced letters اللي هي الأصوات الجهورية B واضح شلون يعطينا الصوت إذا انتهت الجملة أو عفوا الكلمة بأحد هاي الأحرف يليها الحرف S راح يرفض عندنا يعطينا الصوت Z واضح شلون هاي مجموعة Z هاي مجموعة S وهاي مجموعة الحرف Z الصوت Z واضح شلون B crabs D words G bags falls dreams funds sings wears gloves وهكذا واضح شلون عندنا هاي ايضا نجي بعدها نكمل درسنا راح نستمع الى مقاطع صوتية زين
TaFeScript 2.1 Two Outdoor Jobs Engineer Andrew Johnson
Andrew 30 is an engineer. He comes from New Zealand, but now he lives in Scotland. He works on an oil rig 440 kilometres from the coast of Aberdeen. He works 12 hours a day for 2 weeks and then he has 2 weeks holiday. He earns £200 a day. In his free time, he goes to the gym and plays snooker. He isn't married.
Zoologist Claudia Luke.
Claudia, 41, is American. She's a zoologist and she teaches at a university. She lives in California and works with her husband, Jim, at the research center in the Mojave Desert, where she studies snakes and other animals. She likes working in the desert. In her free time, she writes songs and walks her dog, Brewer. She earns about $60,000 a year.
TaFeScript 2.3 1
Andrew is an engineer. Claude.
هجي بعتها شباب عندنا هنا for complete the sentences Andrew is an engineer. احنا عرفنا Andrew is an engineer. Claudia is a zoologist. واضح شلون is. احنا لحد الان نتحدث في زمن المضارع البسيط اللي يتضمن الافعال المساعدة الام والis والar ويتضمن الdo والdoes واضح شلون هالشكل وعندنا الافعال في حالتها المثبتة الاصلية وعندنا في حال انه كان الفاعل شخص ثالث يكون الفعل حاملا اس الشخص الثالث وقلنا الاس تلفظ بحالات ثلاثة اصوات اس اس ز واز وهكذا زين She comes from the US and he is from New Zealand He lives in Scotland. She lives in California. He works in the desert. He lives in Scotland. She lives in California. She works in the desert. هي تعمل في الصحراء. He works on an oil rig. He earns 200 euro a day. She earns $60,000 a year. She likes her job and he likes his job too. 7. He goes to the gym in his free time. She walks her dog. Her dog's name is Brower. She is married. Her husband's name is Jim. Andrea isn't married. زين. الآن نستمع إلى المقطع الثاني اللي يضمن هذا.
Tape script 2.3. 1.
Andrew is an engineer. Claudia is a zoologist.
2. She comes from the US, he comes from New Zealand.
3.
He lives in Scotland, she lives in California.
4. She works in the desert, he works on an oil rig.
5.
He earns £200 a day, she earns $60,000 a year.
6.
She likes her job and he likes his job too.
7.
He goes to the gym in his free time. She walks her dog. Her dog's name is Brewer.
8.
She's married. Her husband's name is Jim. Andrew isn't married.
Okay. Now, complete the chart about Andrea and Claudia. عندنا هنا Andrea, Claudia, surname Andrea Johnson. Johnson. عشان هنا Luke. عشان Claudia Luke. Age Andrea is 30 while Claudia is 41. Country, اللي هو البلد, Andrew is from New Zealand, while Claudia is from America. Job, Andrew is an engineer, while Claudia is a geologist. Salary, اللي هو الراتب, Andrew earns 200 euro per day, while Claudia earns $60,000 a year. Andrea goes to the gym in his free time while Claudia writes songs and walks her dogs, her dog in her free time. Andrea is married while Claudia, Andrea is not married while Claudia is married. So at the end of our second lesson, please, as a homework, tell the class about one of your family members' job. Okay, let's share ideas, please. Thank you for your listening. See you later. Thank you.